I've seen more, evaluated more, and resolved more individual and long-term disability cases than any lawyer in America.